a chin injury, and it's happened. So there's so many versions of it now on Instagram.
Yeah,
you can find somebody.
You see a
small shows where guys are doing it, accidentally breaking their legs.
I think Nogueira getting his arm snapped was pretty horrific as well.
That was horrible. I saw another girl get her arm snapped in a jiu-jitsu tournament.
Yeah,
same thing. Oh, goddamn it, tap! I remember.